Wearing French flats, her poems spin through the windows of practical people, praising their hidden abilities to be close, to love, to create. Fairy tales in the language of neuroscience, dreams that read like a holy book, Shifarov assembly directions in verse, the police blotter in sign language. Disparate elements colliding along the way leave a strange new gift at your feet. Say thank you.